Okay, welcome back to the Gamers 1408 channel. Tonight, we have Resident Evil 5. It's a great game and all, but it did not be as good as Resident Evil 4. And every Resident Evil fan knows that. But it's still a really good Resident Evil game. It just wasn't as good as Resident Evil 4. And tonight we're playing this because I'm getting ready for the upcoming release of The Evil Within. So let's get started. Yeah. Okay. Where's my remote? Just in case if it's too loud. Guess I'm gonna have to go to chapter select. That's right, I did play this game before, I know that. Playing as Chris Redfield. Okay. Just gonna organize my stuff here. I don't have that. as you notice, I have played this game a lot.
Captain DeSant here. We secured the underground route to the Guardians.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the Anti-Terrorism Unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamo.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American. BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Don't put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years of struggle. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey!
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we do.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha team is already infiltrating the area, and you will be going as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Thank you.
That's weird.
Chris, this way.
Good, you're both here. Come. You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, we keep around 30 with one edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.